very pretty looking Isha Singh, also known as Rani of ZTV's Ek Tha Raja Ek Thi Rani, got injured on these sets. Well, it's not a major injury, but the pain is bothering Isha. While shooting for one of these sequences, Isha had to fight with few goons. There was a safety pin attached to her back, which she didn't see. And while enacting her scene, it accidentally pricked her fingers. As the wound was deep, she was seen writhing in pain. She confirmed this news and stated, "It's paining a lot and I'm still not able to move my finger. My nails also broke with the intensity of the cut. I have bandaged my finger and hoping it heals soon. Get well soon, Isha." So, what do you feel on this story? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Prime Time.